I worry about the conference, Doc.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
You are planning to unveil the single most powerful energy source known to man, one that is infinitely sustainable. And not only are you going to give it away for free, you are going to bankrupt, and eventually end the entire energy industry in the process.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
And you think this is wise?
Look, Ion, we just need to get this out. It's stable, it's sustainable, and it's clean. A tiny fraction of this has been powering you for a decade. Imagine the wide-scale applications.
And this is all we're unveiling at this conference?
What are you talking? Oh, right, yeah, see, there's something I don't trust that bastard Davenport with. No one's ready for this. You just have to see.
Are you sure this is the right time?
If this works out, we've got all the time in the world. Ion, where are we?
Accessing databases to search for information. There are no available networks.
Can't you just hijack a Wi-Fi or something?
Doc, I can't find any networks because there aren't any.
I did this. So how do we fix it?
I have calculated options that may fix this problem.
What else is there? I already tried talking to him. He wouldn't listen.
That's not what I mean.
...percent of each building block is made up of the bodies of ancient sea creatures like these. Up to 40% of each building block is made up of the bodies of ancient sea creatures like these. Incredibly, up to 40% of each building block is made up of the bodies
Doc,
of ancient sea creatures.
Before I go, farewell.